Hello, this is Lori Flynn from the CERT Division with your SEI Cyber Minute. Organizations and developers want to secure their software. Static analysis tools are commonly used to look for possible code flaws that might lead to exploitable vulnerabilities. They output alerts that identify a code flaw type and contextual information. The alerts and their associated code are manually examined by analysts to make an audit determination, for example, true or false positive. For most large code bases, there are too many alerts to address them all, leaving code security defects unaddressed. Our research on alert classification and prioritization aims to use statistical methods to efficiently triage and prioritize static analysis alerts. You can view our initial research publications on the CERT Secure Coding website, including good results with classifiers for alerts from multiple tools that had high precision test results. Also, you can get our paper there to learn about auditing rules and an auditing lexicon that we recommend others use to improve audit consistency and develop better classifiers. Thanks for watching this SEI Cyber Minute. If you're interested in more information or participating in our research, please visit our website or send me an email at info@sei.cmu.edu.